I just got back from my competition in Fargo, North Dakota at the Red River Classic, and now I get treats. So I've been waiting and waiting for this, and I bought myself a dozen donuts, all different flavors, from Sandy's Donut Shop here. They're amazing. Check them out if you're ever in the area. And right now, I'm gonna take a bite out of each donut, and then I'm gonna choose one to eat at the end. So here we go. I'm so excited. All right, so I want to start with a purple sprinkle. It's kind of melted, but there's Halloween like things on there. That's really good.
I need water.
I got it. So, next one is a vanilla dipped. These are pretty boring, but they were pretty. It's just, look how sparkly that is. Ugh. Donuts are life. It was amazing. So, next one is a chocolate old fashioned donut.
Too bad.
Pretty tasty though. So good because it's food. Next is a double chocolate donut. Ooh, I love chocolate. That's so good. That is so good. And then, next one, Espresso Bismarck. Coffee. Coffee is life too. Coffee and donuts, that would be perfect. So, that looks, there's a little coffee bean on there. What? That has more frosting right there. That's like a perfect donut. Coffee and donut. It's mind-boggling. It's so good.
I love water.
Next one, chocolate Java.
Man, a lot of frosting on that.
Excited.
These are so good.
Sandy's, you're the bomb. Oh my god. Ooh, this one looks really good. There's Oreos on it, and it just looks amazing. So, it's a cookies and cream donut. Just look at that. Wonderfulness. Wonderfulness. Oh. Where to bite? Where to bite? What a big Oreo part.
There's cream in the middle. That was one bite.
I had to get cream. Ooh. Yummy, yummy, yummy. Oh my gosh, yummy. So, next one up, peanut butter cup. So excited. Peanut butter. Oh, there's something inside it. Look at that. Would it be wrong to take two bites of each donut?
This is hard.
Carb heaven. Next one. It's an angel. I think it's powdered sugar on top of that one. I wonder if there's anything inside. Find out.
There is!
Not my favorite, but definitely good. So, this next one is a chocolate angel. That's by far my favorite so far. Alright. Next one. Plain old sour cream donut, but it's like heavy. So. Next one, it's an Oreo. Oreo donut. It's frosting on right there. It's a good bite. That Oreo was lit. That was so good. That was so good. I don't know if I use that word right, but that is so good. So that was 12, but there's one more in the box. So they gave me 13 donuts. That's luck. Oh my god. I got 13 donuts instead of 12. Last one, it's a marble donut. I think it's a chocolate donut. It looks chocolate. Not my favorite, but definitely, definitely really good. So I'm kind of torn between the chocolate angel, the cookies and cream, or espresso Bismarck. I don't know what I'm gonna choose. And that peanut butter cup one was good.
Ugh!
In other words, that double chocolate was good too.
The coffee. So maybe I think I'm gonna go with the
chocolate Java. Yep, that's my donut. That is mine. Yep, that's the one. Thank you all for watching. I'm just gonna continue to
eat my donut.
But, yeah. So, have a good night, everyone. Bye.